Talus we're after is in western Iraq. Syrian desert. There's a complication.
Desert Storm. Coalition forces launched the operation 2 weeks ago against Saddam Hussein. They're taking out as many strategic targets from the air as possible.
They haven't destroyed the palace yet, but that's about to change. British SAS forces are on the ground hunting mobile Scud launchers, and they've marked our palace for massive aerial bombing. That can't happen. We don't know what Pantheon's hiding in the bunker under the palace. If it's destroyed, we lose the trail.
I reached out to an old collaborator of mine at MI6 for a favor. She pressured the SAS to delay their airstrike, but it'll come at a cost.
We're gonna pose as Delta Force operatives so this Helen Park can get us to the front. Then we're gonna help the SAS clean up those Scud launchers. After that, palace is ours.
Job, everyone. Now listen up. Pritchard, Skinner, clear up this rubbish and unload the trucks.
Yes, sir.
We're building our layup here. Your crew's not too shabby, Park. Now let's see what else they've got.
This will be our base of operations for now. Here, you won the straw vote and get to carry the TAC map. We've got a lot of ground to cover, so you'll find it useful. We need to neutralize 3 more Scud sites. Stay alert out there. You might find other things of interest as well. Gladney's promised to help your team breach the palace if you destroy those Scuds. Help him out, and we'll see if he's a man of his word. You can talk to him yourself if you'd like. He'll stay here in the layup, working logistics for the SAS. Once you're ready to head out, we'll follow your lead.
Need something? So much interest in this palace. If it was up to me, we'd have blown it to Kingdom Come by now. The only reason it's still standing is Miss Park over there. Interesting indeed. Yeah. Just help us take out the remaining scuds and we'll help you get whatever it is you need. Not at the moment. It's too many bloody surface-to-air missiles. In fact, I just received word that some of your Delta Force friends were shot down nearby. We have our own attack helo, but it's not getting up there unless you find some way to disable the SAM sites in this region. The Iraqis have a few new encampments, likely connected to these cross-border missile strikes. Intel reports several unusual forces embedded in the camps. I'm not sure what you should expect there. You're mostly on your own there. Command's made some supply drops in the area, but we haven't had a chance to retrieve them. If you find any, they're yours. I've sent Jackal 1 for the Scuds in Sectors 7, 8 and 9. The rest are yours. We put advanced scouts on the ground to find the sites, and they're still out there. If you meet any, they might have additional intel. What do you have in mind? Well, we can support your crew with an attack helo, but it isn't getting in the air until those surface-to-air missiles are taken out. Damned if I know. Maybe the Iraqis have pulled in some mercenary help. Whoever they are, they seem to be connected to some of the new outposts that popped up recently. I'd clear them out if I were you. They're still in the field. If you're looking for them, they're likely near the Scud launching sites. Don't you Americans talk? Of course. But no one besides Park seems to know about your little pack. To be honest, I don't give a shit about your agenda, if we can get the work done out here. Let's hope they make short work of their targets. Don't worry. If all goes according to plan, they'll be back in time to help raid the palace. That is, if you uphold your end of the deal. What do you have in mind? Best the British to you out there.
Got no shortage of guns. Grab whatever gear you want.
Might want some of that C4. Should've teared right through a Scud launcher. We'll get going when you're all told up.
Case, if there's anything else you want to know about the mission, I'd speak to Gladney once there.
We ready?
Someone forgot
their boat.
I was wondering where I left that.
Probably been here for years. Over there. That orange smoke marks a supply drop.
Might be worth checking out.
We should grab any others we find.
Let's keep moving.
Let's hit the road. Tangos haven't spotted us yet. They see us. That's all.
Shall we mosey on?
Rockets close by. Keep low.
Pantheon cash. Good find, Case.
Day one of the October trial. Our two subjects, brothers, began exposure. Patient A, injection, and patient B through inhalation. Pupils are dilated, but vitals are stable. Results to follow.
Pantheon was experimenting with a set of brothers.
But exposure to what?
What do we do if we find that Delta squad? Do they know we're not one of them?
Unlikely. Just acting. It appears your mystery group might be real on your own,
right? You don't trust me?
Just as much as I need to. Don't act surprised.
Go.
A rock is nearby.
That's risky.
Another camp. There's more Pantheon out here than I realized.
Eyes up for those SAM sites.
We take them out, we'll have an aerial advantage. Adler, I've been meaning to ask. How the hell did you get that scar?
Here we go.
Never engage in a staring contest with a bull shark, Marshal.
All right.
Thank you.
find, Case. See what's inside.
I'm glad these scouts been out here long.
Long enough. If anyone has intel on these scuds, it's them.
Smoke means more supplies. Hostiles trying to steal our shit.
That'll blow your cover.
encampment in the ruins ahead.
Another Pantheon encampment. Wouldn't mind paying them a visit.
I wouldn't take that shot. That's risky. He's too far.
Might alert someone.
That'll blow your cover.
Pull that trigger.
Case to your left.
Someone.
Like a pro. I wouldn't take that shot. That's risky.
Using the civilian's family as a bargaining ploy.
You think the brothers were civilians?
I guess political prisoners. Pantheon wouldn't use their own. Not for day one trials. Remind me to mail that check.
He's got a scout nearby.
Delta, you made it. I've got enemy positions. Take a look.
Don't pull that trigger.
Good eye. I wouldn't take that shot.
Someone. Pull that trigger.
Everything.
Tremor might get on Gladney's good side.
Intel over there.
Delta in the flesh.
Come on, I can show you what we're dealing with.
Look, there's increased security at the Scud site.
That's risky.
He's down.
take that shot. They'll see him go down.
Don't pull that trigger.